are back. We're sorry about that. We had a couple of technical issues. So now we're back with Tim versus Jamar, the second match here. No, we already did. They're updated over here. It's 1-0. They never finished the second match. Oh, 2 and 3, gotcha. Now, what's up with that mic? Because we've been trying to get that to work for a while. Select the music!
It's time to face your opponent!
Okay.
I was working before my band needed to be restarted.
That's fine. Alright. So here we are with this next match over here. We want to see the hateful faces going on here. That perfect cell, perfect power up. And here we go, it's on again. Now, mind you, we are playing. Out of three, Tim wins this one, 1-1, or 1-up, and then we'll go on to the final match. Now, some of these matches do take a while. So far, Nightmare Gen's off to a really good start here. I don't know, it's like now it's over, kind of overpowering everything. That 2H. Okay, into that air combo. Beautiful. I don't know who has the remote. I think Chris said Zach has the remote. Okay. The good news is I can barely hear it. Well, I can hear it, but it's like I'm looking at the registration. Huh? Oh no, I mean I'm looking at the audio here. And it looks like it, but it doesn't look like that's overpowering this mic, which is good. Oh yeah, go ahead. Yeah, that's cool.
Next time.
なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど。なるほど
Kenny. Wait, no. Yeah, you and Kenny over there. Not you. Not you, Jamar. Where is Raw Hype? I need him. Okay. So we got you and Raw Hype will play here, and then Kenny and Jay will play over there, and then after that, all the matches are going to be on the stream. What? Pretty sure? Yeah, it's not obnoxious anymore. Do you have the remote? For that one? Talk about for this one. The volume is loud as fuck. Oh, it works for that one? Yeah, so Jamar, your set will be three. Your set will be three of five. Because this is winner's finals. The one that you're playing right, the one that you're up right now. Raw Hype. No, I will kill you. All right, here we are in winner's finals. We gotta change the volume a little bit because apparently it's not normal to play with your sound like almost completely off. I usually listen to music or like videos on YouTube when I play. That's why I have the volume down so low. All right. Yeah, I got you. It should be fine now. It was like irritating. What? All right. It's time. Okay. So guest is on the left, and my profile is on the right. The guest profile is on the left, and my profile is on the right. So you sign into the guest, and Jamar, you sign into my profile. Just so it'll be, so I can put the scoreboard. All right, Tim, you and, no, never mind. Don't worry about it. We're going to do the rest of the games on the stream. The rest of the sets. Because up next is Loser's Semis, and then Loser's Finals, and this is Winner's Finals here. So we don't have much left to go. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna stay here for a long, long time. Come on. I'm not even trying to be, like, funny. How many sticks do you have? Holy shit. Because I know I've seen the one that was clear that had, like, the rounded edges, and then the one that has Injustice under it, and then that one. You have a red one, don't you? Just, like, this plain red one? Yeah. Oh, you have one of those? Bruh. Right. Yeah, see the I only have two controllers. I just have a hitbox for Xbox and PlayStation. And I'm gonna start customizing the hitbox. Soon, but I can
Vegeta! Super Vegeta the Freeza!
Right.
Goku!
Sure. Do you use the same kind of buttons for all of yours? Do you use the same buttons for all of yours? Okay.
Select a stage!
Yeah, see, before I got my hitbox, I was actually gonna get a combo stick, the one where the buttons are
straight. Planet Navi!
Stick so upside down and use it backwards because I broke my arm.
Get ready
times,
for
but I have a lot. My motor skills on my left hand are really bad. So, like I said, I was gonna do that, and then I found out about hitbox, and I was like, this is amazing! Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna stop talking now that y'all get situated. Alright, so we got Alright, so right now obviously we're button checking. We're gonna go back to character select. That match over there is already done. Okay. Terrence and Balsa. I got a really, really crappy hand. Like Kenny barely got a good game. But I'm not playing Kenny. Oh, you got mopped. See, the thing is, like, you play two matches, and I'm pretty sure I beat you worse than the other guy. So you don't know how to play against him.
Right.
Well, hey, you know what that means? Train harder.
Ready?
Alright. So we're in the match. Solo combos with Cell for like 8,000 damage. Which are you in? I think they are. That character is
Better than the art.
Jamar, is that one? All right, that's 1-0 for Jamar. But no worries, said it definitely ain't over yet. This is Winner's Finals. Set to win 3 out of 5. Damien, you good? You're gonna play on stream after they come. All the rest of the set will be and you're next. You're gonna play whoever you need
to be next.
Last game, but it also could be second to five. Never know. I would like that, because this has been 2-0 Palooza. It's kind of ridiculous. Look at this bracket right now. I just count on 2 seconds. I'm going to try to set this up as the first and 1% of the game. Where's the third? Oh, look at that. There's three. And sell once again. I love that combo. He just moves around explosion. It looks so good. Nothing looks really hard. Alright, that was you can see burn all the 16 kind of time. Get that punch out of here. The lowest, like, you know, it's crazy with the lowest tier character on the team. It's like, this team is godlike. Like I said earlier, Cell is one of the few characters in the arc, the best character in the whole game. And Goku is top 10. Freeza is probably also top 10. Yeah, it is top 10, but he's just outside of that. Get him out of here! Get that little pink bastard back and get like a beam man. Oh man, he came up behind him and said, no, you ain't hitting me today, and dropped him. It's alright though. Oh, he got him with the damage. Or the Z change, I'll take him out too. Oh, very nice. He got the vantage combo off. Got blessed. That should be you. Alright, good sell. Here's about a half of about an iron pick. So, I'm a kill number one. Well, there goes Kitsune.
I'm not going to kill the
Tanoshita. Alright, one character, both players have their sparking, 5 bars remaining in the screen. Let's see if they can make this comeback. Ooh, flash, go right and chop. That was pretty odd. This guy kind of back attack? Is that gonna catch the back attack? Oh my god! That's a lot of damage, but you just need Sparking to get it all back because all of them. Very good awareness of the fact that Freeza can be hit. Very nice. Ground explosion. That's 3-0 to Nightmare Zen. Very, very nice.
Right.
Next up, we got AOKR Base Jake. This is gonna be a fun set to watch. got people doing the Sagat lap here. I feel like there's an inside joke that I'm just not catching. See, next we need commentator games. Yeah, it's still two. Jay signed into the guest account and you signed into my account. Alright, we got AO. Hello.
Select your fighter!
Oh, add him in the chat. I got it. They can just hit the exclamation point in the bracket and it links them to this. Oh, very nice. I didn't know that. That's really interesting. And then it'll post a link, right? Okay, cool. Wow, that's interesting. Oh, we got some fun in the chat talking about shit.
Vegeta!
Super Vegeta!
Trunks!
Alright, we doing button checks or are we just getting straight into it?
Island! Select the music!
Alright, we're just going straight into it. Very nice.
Time to begin
the match! I know. Alright, so we got Trunks, Cell, Vegeta, Gohan, Yamcha, Goku Black. Man, God. Gohan. God, I hate Gohan. Alright, because he hates us. So he tried to give him a little push, and then took a full combo for his trouble. It also feels like Gohan's combo lasts like a year and a half. It's just like, they just look like they last really long. Oh, very nice. Dragon Rush, that's the end. Whoa, that was so bad. But then again, it is Gohan's combo. So it's basically a better version of his, it's a better down so it doesn't look good. But once you hit another one, it's back. And then, the move set powers up level. It powers up level. Max power. And, you can actually break the regular combo. And Because of the fact that it's kind of like the time zone of Marvel vs. Capcom. Alright, anyway, sorry, back to this game. Yamcha, okay, wrong. Kick them right in the mouth. We got a full combo for Bonks him on the head on the way, what is that? Nothing. That Gohan is in here. What are you doing? Oh, damn. The boot. He just challenged them. And we're in. Threw the glove at him. But we got Gohan back to the level. And the more levels, the more problems. Oh, the wind dragon actually did get punished, surprisingly. Oh, he tried to down the fireball. And dash through all those fireballs, and it's 1-0 KR. This set is so, no, it's losers. Oh, this is quarters of losers. Jesus. So this set is only going to be 2 of 3. Jesus. Okay, sign into that one. And then you sign into mine. What? Alright. We got baked waffles on the left. Waffles. And Tim on the right. This is gonna be hype. I'm not gonna lie. Tim fucked me up. Like, he straight beat my ass. Are you guys switching sides? Okay. Did someone, like, I guess they got rid of the guest account and switched sides because my account was on that side originally. Sorry. Are you sticking around after the tournament, Terrence? Gotcha. Oh, okay. So you're leaving after this match? I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. He plays Goku Black. So you should be afraid. Me and Terrence go way like 3 months back. I met him at the first Injustice 2 tournament I ever competed in, and we played casuals for 3 hours to get ready. And he played Scarecrow at the time, and I played Atrocitus. So it was a kind of a hellish matchup for me. Scarecrow and Atrocitus is kind of angry. But the point is, I played a bunch of Injustice with him, but he is an anime player, and I never played. This is the first anime game I've ever played. And the thing about this game is, it's got a lot of allure in the sense of, you know, American players are gonna want to play it because of the Marvel kind of thing, and the players who play American games are gonna want to play it for the Marvel side, and then the anime players are gonna want to play it because it's anime. So it's got a lot of big crowd, and because of that, I picked it up. It was amazing. It's my favorite fighting game. I was gonna tell you a story about Waffles. We ain't got time for that. But get straight into this match. Scoop. Man, this armor is. It's. Man, after this is so weird. It's like Freeza's assist, but just like way better. All right, we got Tien. Spike. Oh man, these block strikes. I love the fact that Team's little Rekka is safe. Just do the block strike. No big deal. No need for an assist. It won't be your turn anymore, but that's alright. You won't be getting hit. Oh, he hit the wall. And then oh, very nice. To make it hard for Tim where he was, and then hit him with the overhead. That's a really interesting check. I mean, I'm assuming that's otherwise that would have been. I'm trying to do that. Good idea. Oh, and now that he's going to get blessed by Yamcha. Oh, wow, he got out of it. Punch him in. Cool combo. Chop, chop. Bring out my boys. Oh, he got hit. Gotta be careful with that. Knocked him up a little bit. Oh, that little bomb. Okay, he's standing in the corner. He's pressing him down. Vanished. Very good finish. Gave him the clap. Punch, punch, kick. He's out of here. Oh, got him with the clap. He tried to backdash out of the, he jumped over and tried to backdash with the clap for him. Oh, sparking? Is he gonna hit him with it? Oh, yeah! That's it? No, that's not it. I'm calling. Snow's gonna come back. Oh my god, the triple happy birthday! Nah, I'm just kidding. Oh, very nice level 3. Very, very, very fast. Alright, so Nappa is low. No spark. So the thing is, if Cell can get 2 or 3 good hits on Tien and Anderson, that's it. Because they have no comeback. Oh my god, and just as I say that, Cell gets blessed. Neo Tribe Beam is dead. That was awesome. Alright, that's one of face poppers. I feel like this set's gonna go for a long
time. Well,
it's
probably
the game's long, but I still feel like it's gonna be long. Alright, we're back into it. Straight back into it. Armor, dash, no. Got him. Another scoop. What's it gonna do? Nothing. He's kinda letting it bounce back up. Hook spin split. Four scoops. Dump. Man, these people here. Oh, that was a very good. Oh, happy birthday. Oh, he armored him on the end. That was really smart. And he's gonna get a double scoop here. I mean, I'm not gonna argue with him. Oh, Tien got hit. And then Andrew 16 got put in the blender. Well, not for long. Johnson's the first character for a while. He's on the ground. He's disgusting. But the easiest counterweight is not the same. And tried to roll swap and got down for it through troubles. You can't do that. Oh man, so much footsies have. Well, no. Tim is playing footsies and Waffles just smashing the ink button. Dump it again. What's he gonna do here? Is he gonna get the combo? No, he tried to steal the kick. Oh, very nice down four. Oh, that was weird. He kind of delayed the dash long enough to not hit. Oh, that was cool. He popped under and jumped up. Oh, now the guy hit. Second level three. Is he gonna hit? Got him. Alright, he's gonna be selling here. Punch, punch, kick. Oh, you're trying to give him a flat. You're trying to get split up there. That was crazy. It's lucky that the rain lost. Alright, hard knockdown. Just snap the thing. Lots of pressure and stuff. Nappa was originally. Honestly, when the game came out, I expected Nappa to be like complete garbage. And then, as the game crashed, I was like, yep, Nappa's garbage. But no, he's definitely. He's got a lot of pressure. He's got a good set. But as we speak, Big Sticky Ball Dump Garbage is better. Back to you. Down four. Oh, he dropped it. Overhead, no conversion. Oh, trying to punch him with the overhead. That overhead is huge. It's gonna hit the spot. Oh, again, down four. Alright, so all we've got left is the Waffles and Goku Black and Yamcha. The thing about this game is he hurts real bad, but if you try to maximize your damage until you hurt yourself, and when he's the last character, that's not exactly what you want. You don't want to deal damage to yourself, because you don't have any kind of backup. But Tien is one of the only characters in the game that has a solid. He has a super. Oh, all of them. But the good news is it wastes a lot of time in terms of how you last complete. Anyway, he's one of the other characters who has a set that has a cap on his game. So you can get a Nard spell, but a Nard knockdown. If you get a Nard knockdown, Dark Wheel. Chaozu will do like 2100 damage or so. Oh, speaking of Chaozu, very nice. That's it. 2-0 for Waffles. Waffles. Hey, Waffles, stay there. You're up. No, you ain't done yet. Now you gotta fight the final boss. Alright, so AR, God, I am just, AO, KR is up. Shut up. Alright, what was I saying, about, I was, oh yes, The Chiaotzu super originally does 4,800 damage, but just most supers in the game will scale based on how many hits were in the combo before. Wait. That's mine. So where the hell is mine? Can you get my food, please? Anyway. So Chiaotzu does 4,800 damage raw, I believe. But if you you can have a combo that has 200 hits in it, Chiaotzu will still do 2,150 damage at the end. It has a cap on the scaling. Did you know that, Terrence? Yeah. Yeah, so if you get him with a hard knockdown and you only have 3 bars, use Chiaotzu. Because the Neo Tri-Beam will continue to scale, but Chiaotzu has a cap on the scaling. So, like I said, if you have only 3 bars, use Chiaotzu.
A fierce showdown is about to begin.
This said, because both of these guys have been showing out today, except for when KR lost. I don't know what happened. Yeah, he's in losers right now. Whoever wins this is going to play Raw Hype in losers finals. Raw Hype. All right, are you guys going straight in or butt checking?
Get ready.
All right, they're going straight in. No butt check. Oh, got him with the charge. Dunk. Dunk him again. Alright, we got that. Oh, we're getting with the slap. That overhand, apparently, that overhand is an air attack. I guess it makes him jump up. Alright. Oh, very nice. Level up, go on. He got 3 things done for me. Level up, go on. He got Gohan out, and he dealt the damage. That was very nice. Like, oh! But in this game, the head crack damage, I think, is not as reliable as it is in the game at almost. He did the same thing as he did very long time to do. He was just hit the ground and accidentally got a Dragon Rush. Oh, that was nice. Popped him up and dropped him back the other way. Heavy, yes, in the band is for 60. Hold the rock. Alright, we got Mountain. I guess He's out of here. Get him out of here. Oh man, just DP. Just DP. No worries. Man, this character. Oh, sorry, the stream is acting up real bad. I'm going to